you, Dr. Towler. No further questions, Your Honor.
Dr. Towler?
Yes.
Let's work backwards.
Yes.
You have a record of what happened in the operating room.
Yes, that's correct.
You made notations every 30 seconds.
Yes.
Of the procedures.
Yes.
Now, these notations stopped 4.5 minutes after Deborah Ann Kay's heart stopped.
We were
4.5 minutes after her heart stopped.
Well, as I say,
we had resumed 3 minutes later.
We had more on our mind than taking notes. We were trying to restore her heartbeat.
What happened in those 3 minutes?
Well, we were trying to restore her
heartbeat. What happened in those
days? She had gone to code blue. We were administering
heartbeat. I mean, almost 9 minutes to restore a heartbeat which caused massive, irreversible brain damage.
Mr. Galvin, you're not allowing the witness to answer.
Thank you, Your Honor. I would like to answer. Brain damage could have... It didn't necessarily take 9 or 8 minutes. It could have been caused in 2.
Well, wait a minute. You're saying that her brain damage could have been caused by being deprived of oxygen for 2 minutes?
Yes.
Why is that?
It's right there on her medical chart. She was anemic. Less blood, less oxygen. The brain was getting less oxygen anyway.